Hello everyone, once again welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can cancel a sent email, how you can undo a sent email. So for this you have to log in inside your Gmail account, and then you have to click on this cog icon, which is actually for settings. Then go to settings. Inside settings, under this general tab, you will find this option, undo sent. You have to enable this option by clicking inside this small box. Then you have to select the time frame. I'm selecting 30 seconds. And then you have to click on save changes. Now when you will send an email, let me show you what will happen, how you can do this. When you will send an email, you will get a pop-up like this. Here you will get this option, undo, and this is going to be for 30 seconds because we have selected 30 seconds time frame to undo our sent email. So when you will click on this, either you will get it like this or you will find your email which you have recently undo inside drafts. So this is the tutorial, and if you are wondering how I have managed to split my Gmail screen, then make sure you watch the tutorial from the link inside the description of this video. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and leave a comment below. If you have any issue, see you next video.